Previous generations would have had many more strikes. If you go back to the 1970s and 80s, you know, and if you define a strike as a form of protest, then, you know, we would have had a large number of those. And so because we can't as easily go on strike, because most of us aren't in those sort of jobs anymore, or even in trade unions, then often protest is an effective method. Not as effective, but effective.